But I thought I'd start with one of the older poems, which is called Alex Harvey Was Our Guide, which is obviously about the Glasgow rock singer Alex Harvey. And seriously, I wrote this when I lived in Edinburgh because I was obviously homesick. In fact, the whole 5 years I lived in Edinburgh, I was homesick every day. Anyway, no offence to Edinburgh, Peter.
I'm not from Edinburgh, I just happened to live, I lived in Glasgow, I'm an Aberdonian, you know that.
Oh well, aye.
That's it, over.
I didn't know that actually. Anyway, this is called Alec Harvey Was Our Guide. This is not Radio 4, it's a verbal liberation thundering through your door. This is not Radio 3, it's a crazy gladness flying into your tree. This is not Radio 2, it's a sonic transformation heading straight to you. This is alive, it's a real living space. This is street life, it's a jungle full of grace. This is a man with stockings in his mouth. This is writing on our walls with no need to head south. This is our voice, it's a Glaswegian call. You think it's funny when you fuck up and it's funny when you fall. A cartoon hero with a dignified chant, with a crazy striped t-shirt and a beatific rant. This is Hey Jimmy with a slice of Jacques Brel. It's a theatre of sound you can touch, taste and smell. This is life uncovered as your feet take the floor and you're swimming up a river you did not know you loved before. It's a tree and a fish and a bird and a bell and all that other crap that the tourist shops sell. It's laughter and hope and depression and death. It's a different holy book. It's your heartbeat and your breath. This is where they rob you of your skills and your wealth. This is chain-smoking life. It's inherent ill health. They will call you an utter. They will call you off your fucking tree. If never the exploiter nor exploited shall you be. This is radio without wage slaves. This is radio in your head. This is radio anything that you want to see instead. This is not Radio 2. This is not Radio 3. This is not Radio 4. This is not Radio 4. It's a live space. It's a door. It's a wide open door. It's a free and vibrant floor. This is not Radio 4.
Woo!
Wow. That was quite fucking exhausting. I need you honestly get out of there. The next one I'm going to do is called The Song of the Deep Fried Duck. It's on page